number 88's a lot bigger than Eric and gives him a shock. And Eric skates after him for some payback. Bam, a big dude slugs him. No doubt going for Hockey Dad of the Year. Eric goes after 88. The dad drops him with an excellent right cross. A little closer. Eric's meaning the blindside 88. He winds up being the one who gets smacked out.